What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jay Brooks and your man Dark Cali Swag, Uncle Slim on the camera. Man, guess what? We on the way to the DC Auto Show. This is a Bomb Beach production special blog. Stay tuned. We about to ride out.
It's some women with the combo. Madam made it out the grotto. Wait till I got the Range Rover. Just so niggas hate on it. Baby Mars put some stains on it. Ha, 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 ha. Mixing my liquor. Rolling up switches. Throw me a Snickers. I'm not the same when I'm hungry. I'm not the same when I'm hungry. I'm not the same when I'm hungry. Mixing my liquor. Rolling up switches. Throw me a Snickers. I'm not the same when I'm hungry.
Tell you what, I'll make you a deal. What about half the time I teach you about this George Washington character? The other half, I'll teach you how to smuggle drugs.
You don't know dick about smuggling no drugs.
Oh no. I was arrested in Chicago with 660 pounds of grass. I think that qualifies me.
I sit back and get smacked. I smoke that weed, not that crack. I don't sip lean, that shit wax. So just go repeat what I rap. We roll six deep in a lack. You go six deep in the ground. While I sit back, chief in a jack. Go ho, go, please get my crown. I might be king of these raps. You might be dirt on my shoe. Go bulletproof, shoot through and through. Right through the seams in your suit. I can't believe all you dudes. Did you think that we were through? You're crazy, go cry babies. Go weep through your sleeve when I roll. Couldn't get enough in a minute. Though I never needed a lot, so I always keep a minimum. I'm better when I'm hot, so I suffer like it's dinner home. Kettle in a pop, pop, popping like it's pop rocks.
I'm on fire, and I got millions, and I'm on fire. Smoke with the cookie, then dump out the ashes for all of my niggas. Smoking on cookie, I'm only fucking with gang, cause I cannot fuck with these niggas.
Gang,
I put the streets on beats. I've been geeked all week. I go to sleep, I don't eat. Cross time, make a nigga go weak. Yeah, gas tank on E. Yeah, but the safe on full. Yeah, got the heart of a lion. Yeah, heads on like a bull. Yeah, nigga talk real fast.
Made for cash. All my niggas made for it. One more time. All my niggas made for it. Don't ask about them whips and them houses and jewelry, cause all that shit be paid for. All my niggas made for it. All my niggas made for it, made. Don't ask about them whips and them houses and jewelry, cause all that shit is paid for.
Man, we're sitting in traffic, Dark Cali Swag. What's going on, man?
I'm tired of Virginia.
Tell the folks where we at.
Coming up here in Arlington. Always traffic in Arlington. So good. We gonna get there, though.
Yeah, where we going today, man?
Going to this DC Auto Show. No international, nothing big, nothing small.
Hey yo, on the rail, yo. These tags ain't up here for nothing. Check these beat makers out. YouTube, Cloud Music, YouTube stacking up games. Free my nigga Tommy. You feel me? Free Crusher, free Doja. Yeah.
Tommy.
For you today, for you.
I ain't gon' shit on you yet. I ain't got rich on you yet. I ain't gon' tell you what's next. Your bitch is all in my text. She bout to come off that neck. She is my head exec. We just smoke weed and have sex. Last week we fucked on the deck. We never fuck on the bed. Just to show some respect. Young fly handsome nigga. What do you expect? Fucking up a check. As soon as I get it. She only love me when I'm spending. Okay, I know I admit it. Addicted to drugs and these women. I'm in love with the Doty. I just want me a Rolly. Or a brand new Ferrari so niggas they know that I'm ballin'. Okay, I've gotten so reckless. Crossing this shit off my checklist. First the grills and the bracelet. Then the 20 karat necklace. These niggas jealous. I'm getting my lettuce. Give me my credit. I'm so poetic. I'm overzealous. Your bitch is my fetish. Yeah. This my role music, my goal music, my soul music. Get sharp to it. No hair, no part through it. Flow getting through it, it's up to it. Yeah. This my role music, my goal music, my soul music. Get sharp to it. No hair with no part through it. Flow getting fluent, nigga. It's up to it.
Hey.
Why you got a Toyota car garage?
Rose that.
Yeah,
I got that. What you think about that, dog? We ain't gonna talk about it.
I'm about to fly in.
Oh.
I'm about to tie in. I'm about to glide in. I'm about to style in. I'm on a high end. I'm on a high end. I'm on a high end.
Got some driving out here.
Pennsylvania Avenue. We on Pennsylvania Avenue. Coming through. Food trucks.
Get ready. They said no.
Everything high. I'm with the Mazi. I pop a
half a Mary,
I am not from the earth. Stay on my flashy.
Talk to me, swag.
Alright, so listen, we gonna jump in here. And we ain't gonna do too much talking. We just gonna show y'all what we gonna show y'all. Give y'all a little glimpse of everything we can't afford, you feel me? But nah, it should be a good time. We gonna sit in a lot of stuff. We gonna do a lot of stuff we ain't supposed to do, but they gonna be alright because they wouldn't have it on display if we wasn't allowed to do it. And if I'm not mistaken, this parking should only be max daily rate, yes indeed, $20.
Up
here for a ticket.
Yes, sir.
How you doing? You got parking, man?
What time are
you
leaving? Tonight, I don't know. A couple of hours. Yeah, we're going to a car show.
No space, self parking.
Oh, it's no self parking? Okay. Well, they could be in the back seat, right?
They can. They just have to get registered.
Okay, that's fine. Unless
set.
One of y'all want to drive.
Okay.
When you gonna do it?
Right now.
We're going outside and do it.
Yes, we're gonna go outside.
Golly, why?
Yeah. Go ahead. Let me ride. Let me drive that, Joe. Go ahead. Let me drive.
You trying to drive too?
Andrew, let me get you to sign right here with your finger. Then you're gonna press the sign button.
Okay.
And answer the following questions. I'll give you your ID back.
Thank you. How we doing, guys? Dark Kelly Swag back here at it again. We're about to hit this Volkswagen test drive, you know, do it how it gets done. You over here registering right now. You know, get it out the way early. Find some cool spots to hit. But we here.
What's up, y'all? Bomb Beast Productions. We in the Volkswagen driving experience, the GLI, Tornado Red, Dark Cali Swag, about to take us on a ride. We're about to see what's happening.
We good on the room back there?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, how's everybody's day going so far?
Right. That's pretty right. Good. That's
who
pretty
we,
good.
Who we with, man? What's your name?
My name's Paul.
Paul. He's with us with the Volkswagen driving experience, GLI. This is a Bomb Beast Production, baby.
Yes, sir.
Dark Cali Swag got us in the black interior with the red stitching.
All right, so you ever driven one of these before? But when it's straight, if you want, you know, feel free to punch it and kind of feel the power of the car. 210 horsepower out of this one.
What the f***? Are you kidding me?
So if we get straight over here, you know, really punch it and feel it go up through the gears and feel it make that shift. And definitely an impressive transmission to have. All right. Can't whip it around a little bit. Just punch it. we'll just kind of pull into the right, right behind that white Atlas there. And right here is good. So back over towards you and straight up. So what do you think, man? How it feel?
Yeah.
Not too bad?
I like it. I definitely do like it.
It is. You know, it's definitely a fun car. Like I said, it's still fun to drive. How are you guys in the back? Oh, yeah. Pretty roomy?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so it's not small. Like, if we were to jump in the GTI right now.
Alright guys, you guys just had it. That was a Volkswagen driving experience. GLI, freaking awesome car. But yeah. Let's go ahead and get into this thing right here.
Those are the cars.
I don't think we're driving anymore for the day because I'm tired of being cold. You feel me? Tired of being cold.
Wait a minute now.
So, you know how these things go, guys. Once again, if you're just now tuning in, this is the DC Auto Show. Who wants to drive a darn Kia?
Got us a free bag. For some reason, Chipotle always tastes better when it's free.
Or free Sonic.
Free Sonic, yes, yes, yes.
All right, guys, we're about to drive this Kia Stinger. Yes, I know I was talking S about the Kia earlier. Who wants to drive a darn Kia? So we're about to get into it.
Got this young lady here at Kia trying to get me to drive the Stinger. Scribble something.
You're on camera.
Don't show that.
A little bit too long on my license. I think she's still
in
the car.
I do apologize. She doesn't scan everything.
She's probably taking my license, taking my address and everything.
Social security too, you know.
Got it. Don't forget to send me a present on my birthday.
July 4th.
Yes, yes.
Okay, okay.
I'm a nigga shake some, ain't nobody pray for him. So I guess that I gotta pray for him. Smoke some, drink some. I'm a nigga shake some, ain't nobody pray for him. So I guess that I gotta pray for. Say what you mean what you say. Those are the ways from back in the days. I feel like a relic, shit that I relish. It got you so jealous. My hunters are deadly, my warlocks stay ready. Don't fuck with them titans when throwing them hammers. Securing the bag, we all getting heavy. Oh yeah, oh yeah, you can't stand next to me. This is my destiny, I'm coming so no need to send for me. I just need to be dolo and roll up this doja, compose me a symphony. All I see is obituaries. How you think that affect a visionary? My darkest hours are hella scary and spooky. They wish that they knew me when I chopped out the Snoopies. My life get yours, do more not yours. Yeah, 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 yeah. Smoke some, drink some. All my niggas shake some, ain't nobody pray for 'em. So I, yeah. That I gotta pray for. Smoke some, drink some.
What car is this again?
The 2018 Kia Stinger.
Kia Stinger. Is that a base car? Is it, or they just call it the Stinger?
Yeah, just the Stinger, yep.
Alright guys, we just got done doing the Stinger and we benefited with a $10 Amazon gift card. They all gave us Amazon gift cards. I'm just saying, Volkswagen, step your game up. Come on. What are you guys giving us? Not $10 gift cards.
I might have to cheat today, y'all. I might have to cheat today. I don't see nothing vegan. Nah, that's, gotta leave the little fishes alone as a vegan. Yeah, this might be my section right here, y'all. This might be my section.
Taking a nice long walk from getting this pizza. We're back into the DC Car Auto Show. Once again, because it's cold as a brick outside. Hey, Jaguar's handing out them bags. They want to check our bags, make sure we ain't stealing shit. Even though that they can't see my bag, so I ain't got nothing to take off. We are going out the way just to get our bags checked. Imagine that.
Tell them about it, Jay.
Man, it's terrible, man. I got they bag and they gonna check they bag that they gave me. Stay away from the day.
It's okay. My bag's under my jacket. Don't tell nobody. It's all good. All right,
man.
We ain't gonna make y'all sign no waivers.
Wow. Wow, wild thoughts. Wow. We in DC having wild thoughts.
Oh, Lijo.
Alright, so listen y'all, I am not the true car enthusiast, so I don't know all these models.
Look at that McLaren. So nice.
James Bond style. I don't know about y'all, but whoever services these cars gotta have some money in their pocket.
You know, this is the Chevrolet 100 is what they call it. We'll get the specs on it in a second. I'm not exactly sure what it is, but it looks like it has a 7-inch digital touch display. Yeah, this thing is a 5-seater with a sunroof, 4-door crew cab, Bose sound system, push button, everything. Leather seats wrapped in gray, looks like dark gray stitching.
Corvettes, carbon 65 is what they call it. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the first car that we've came across of stuff that we can't afford. Total vehicle price says $99,000. But what do you know? We can't afford that right now. I'm a short guy, so. This is nice. I could do this. I can get jiggy with something like this. What do you know?
Hey, y'all know. Y'all know
Tahoe
is my specialty. I love Tahoe. It's what you call a street man's dream right here. When they get this, it feel like they graduate. We ain't talking about the Escalade, none of that. We talking about that buck. Hashtag buck.
Woo-wee!
That Chevrolet, ain't nothing like that Chevrolet. Man. Jeez, you and that big boy? This right here is the 2018 Chevrolet Tahoe. You can put a PlayStation 4 and an Xbox inside the arm. Jeez. The only thing I don't like about Chevrolet still hasn't figured out how to use an automatic transmission. So they actually still have a rear drive shaft down there for the rear end, which makes the third row doesn't have that much leg room. Ford's figured that out, so your third row and your Ford is always going to be bigger. Until Chevy figures that problem out, the third row for full-grown 6 foot plus adults is almost obsolete.
Y'all heard it from the man himself. It's not worth it. Not at all.
Sheesh, we got swag. We're gonna do this show. Swag.
And
swag, where did swag go? Ladies and gentlemen, Dark Cali swag.
Just answer three questions with me.
Three questions. Ain't no strings attached.
Next week. At the end of this week, they'll ask for your opinion about Toyota and your experience here today.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Alright guys, we're here again. Just entered to get a free Amazon gift card. That makes two for the day. And now our boy JB,
hey y'all, hold on,
is over here getting this Amazon gift card again. We're on the road, we got two.
And this your boy Ogre Leon, we here at the car show, and it's going down. Best believe it's really going down. Shout out to my people out here, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all already know.
Pull up in a blacked out whip like I'm Rambo. In my whip like I'm Rambo. Open four doors cause I'm pimpin' a sedan, ho. Cause I'm pimpin' a sedan, ho. Sinbad and T-Flow just doing what we can, yo. Yeah, we just doing what we can, yo. And niggas mad at us cause we doing what you can, yo. And we be doing what we can, yo. Pull up in a blacked out whip like I'm Rambo. Hit the whip like I'm Rambo. Open four doors cause I'm pimpin' a sedan, ho. And yeah, I'm pimpin' a sedan, ho. Sinbad and T-Flow just doing what we can, yo. Man, we just doing what we can, yo. Niggas mad at us cause we doing what you can, yo. Them niggas mad cause we doing what you can, yo. Man, I'm fucked up. Too much weed up in my lungs and it's tough luck. Ready to upchuck. Bust up rappers that only my mother phone. But you coming at the wrong ones. Yeah, you ready to get fucked up. You pushing your luck, but you pushing my button. Saying you stuntin' when you living at your mom's in the country. Bustin' another motherfucker, you frontin'. You really got nothing. I noticed you novice. So promo pro is a tip. Please write your rhymes and recite the lines. Something nice like mine. You maybe can get a hit if you quit acting like you with it. Say it, don't spit it. You making no digits. I make you non-existent, you bitch. It's make it up, break it. The time is here for the taking. And I'm making them mine before I dropped it. The pavement facing dead in the face with nothing to say. With a gun on my waist, I'm not here for the taking. I'm here till I make it get out my way. Cause you testing my patience.
I've been grinding since I was hella young.
Hella young.
Whole time having hella fun.
Hella fun.
Hey, you just hate too much.
Hey,
we think you don't get your cake enough.
Pull up in a blacked out whip like I'm Rambo. In my whip like I'm Rambo. Open four doors cause I'm pimpin'
the sedan. Focus up in that thing. Goodness gracious.
Sip at the tea, float is on.
Oh man. Off with the, I might come around and beat all them.
Pull up in a blacked out whip like I'm Rambo.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Open four doors cause I'm pimpin' the sedan.
Oh, you got me turning that stuff.
That's
still me to taste it.
Yeah. Damn. Nah, it's
I don't know, y'all. The muffins do look a little tempting.
Yeah, me drinking soda water.
Whatever.
The muffins do look a little tempting.
Change the box.
We're about to head downstairs to these imports.
Yeah! Yeah!
About to do what it do.
Yeah!
Oh, we coming in the wrong way.
It don't matter.
But oh well. We ignorant because we coming in the wrong way. My bad.
I'm a photographer.
Oh, really? Okay, okay. Hey, JB. She good with the film.
Oh yeah, she ready.
Yeah,
actually, I'm gonna show y'all. Actually.
She do some photography.
All right, that's a
fact. She about to pull up her Instagram.
Right, last year. So.
Here's some pictures. That's what I'm
looking for. Good.
Well, I don't see no nip
slip. Say your gram. Say your social on there, right there. It's your girl.
What's up? It's Shraw Photography here. Follow me at Shraw Photography. That's S-H-R-O-B Photography.
Hey, Long Beach Production, baby.
Y'all heard it. They know
all
now.
It takes is one.
And you know what's funny? She ain't even from out here. So she gonna be spreading the word all the way down to Atlanta. Like, who the hell is Bomb? Like, who the hell is Bomb? Like, who the hell is Bomb Beast Production? Well, guess what? They know now. They knows now. Guys, we're here again with the Stinger.
Yeah, they had two defectors. Right. That's what it looks like. A BMW and a touchscreen.
The Lamborghini kind of looks like a touchscreen, but it has a knob.
Quite the car.
BMW right there.
The Forte has a.
Who wants to drive a darn Kia?
Available.
He was driving
just one of those.
The Lamborghini seat.
Time to get up out of here. The Forte, it's long overdue with that dang stinger. Charging.
The Lamborghini.
Who wants to drive a darn Kia? There it is, y'all. Dark Cali. But all right. Yeah, just through the window. Yeah.
The car, but just take a video of the inside of the car from
just from the driver's seat. Is this just for you?
Yes, sir.
That was the NXX, guys. Got a nice little exclusive look from my man Revis. Works at Pohanka Acura. Man with the plan.
Another one of those things that you can't afford.
Yet. $201,000. It's not that bad. Honestly, guys, it's not all that fun when the doors are closed, or in this case locked, I should say. So we just here outside the DC car show, leaving. It's cold as bricks outside.
Still wasn't cold as the winter when we got here.
Sheesh, the wind ain't blowing, so it's not as brutal. As we walk to this car,
so unnecessary.
Whew. Grocery.
For the beverages, if you want some cereal, they got it. But we're not here for the cereal.
There you have it, guys. First official pickup from DC. Got this.
You across the border with that stuff.
Mountain Dew Ice.
They don't sell that in Virginia.
Just a little slurp. Get the body moving.
Darkness, then there was light.
as this video comes to an end. It's been a Bomb Beats Productions.
Bomb Beats, baby.
Boy JB.
You already know, it's your boy Slim, Uncle Leon. 2018 DC Auto Show, it's a wrap.
We're gonna cut this video right here. Get a little warmed up. Head on home.
Let's bet.